Did you always want to be a coach?
My mama wanted me to be a preacher. But I told her that coaching preaching is pretty much the same thing. We both serve something greater than ourselves. She went for it. Oh, I could eat that whole thing. You know, great team. Shares the same heartbeat. That's what I believe.
Amen.
If there is one thing that has helped me as a coach, Louise, it's my ability to recognize winners or good people who can become winners, and that's what I see when I look at you, Tony. And I'm talking about winning in the larger sense. I'm talking about character. Now, you have a strong family, and that's a great advantage. And you're coached by a special coach.
Thank you, sir.
So, are you coming?
Where?
Bama.
My coach, he played at Auburn.
Son, don't you want one of these?
Sure do.
Louise, you ain't gonna get one at Auburn. Feel sorry for those boys.
How many black players you got?
Well, we got Wilbur Jackson, and he's a stud. But I don't have white players and black players. I have football players. That's how I see it. But in answer to your question, not nearly enough.
So why do you see that changing?
Because it's time. Now you're gonna